Global maps of Earth at night are providing a clear view of the human footprint.
This is Innovation Now, bringing you stories of revolutionary ideas, emerging technologies, and the people behind the concepts that shape the future.
Often referred to as nightlights, satellite images of Earth at night are more than just pretty pictures. Previously, the images were released about once every decade, and nothing more dramatically indicated how humans have shaped the planet and lit up the darkness. But a new software on a NASA NOAA satellite allows researchers to make those nightlight images clearer, more accurate, and more readily available. Now scientists can not only monitor the long-term changes in light pollution, but can also detect short-term changes caused by power outages during a storm or cyclical changes driven by such things as holiday lighting. The software could be used to monitor unregulated fishing on a dark ocean or integrate power information to first responders during natural disasters. And with the release of updated images monthly or even daily, scientists can monitor gradual changes that will help reduce light pollution in both rural areas and in the heart of a city. For Innovation Now, I'm Jennifer Pulley.
Innovation Now is produced by the National Institute of Aerospace through collaboration with NASA and is distributed by WHRV.